Online class for kids. Hello there! Welcome to another exciting episode here at Online Class for Kids. A fish in the sea. A dog in the house. A lion in the wild. What do you think these animals have in common? They all have the same needs for basic survival. Let's learn more about it, shall we? If a dog can breathe, then a fish can breathe too. All animals need oxygen to survive. Some animals breathe differently. Cats, lions, dogs, and most land animals breathe with their lungs. Aquatic animals like fish, sharks, whales breathe using their gills. Another basic animal need is shelter. Shelters provide protection from the harsh elements and a place to rest. Wild animals like lions live under shady trees in grasslands and only live in dens during childbirth. For domestic animals like cats and dogs, we make shelter for them, doghouse for dogs, and cuttery for animals. For aquatic animals, most live in coral reefs. Like humans, water is also another basic animal need. Dogs, cats, lions, birds, and even fishes drink water. Fishes can absorb water from their skin through a process called osmosis. Lastly, all animals need food. With food, animals can grow and store enough energy to survive. Animals who can only feed on meat are called carnivores. Examples are lions, bears, and snakes. Animals who can only feed on plants are called herbivores. Examples are horses, rabbits, and birds. Animals who can eat both are called omnivores. Examples are fish and turtles. Now, let's review all of them. Animals need to breathe this in. Fishes breathe this in through gills. Cats breathe this in through their lungs. What do you call this? Oxygen. Very good. These are places where animals live. Fishes live in coral reefs. Lions live under trees. Can you tell me what this is called? Shelter. Very good. Animals need this in their body to survive. Dogs drink this through their mouths. Fishes absorb them through their skin. What's the name for this? Water. Very good. Animals need to consume this in order to grow and store energy. Some animals eat meat. Some animals eat plants. What do you call this? Food. Very good. Good job. You did great. I hope you had a wonderful time learning about animals' basic needs. See you next time for another fun-filled learning only here at All In Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.